beautiful light with the sun in the early morning. He's talking about the difference of when that feeling of love that's sort of like a portal when you feel the sensations or the hormones or whatever it is that you're having. But that's a portal, it's a window for you to be called into some kind of action. How are you going to deal with that feeling, this response? And I was talking about how I just don't know shit, you know. But every year I go on living in my life, I realize that love is this incredibly overwhelming thing. And I get better and better at it all the time, and I know that. I trust myself that I'm doing that, and I'm being taught that. Sometimes I'm teaching that too. And at the same time, the more I know how to do it, the more overwhelming it becomes, because I feel like I get so much in touch with it that I'm like, oh my God. And I think, it never ends. I woke up and everything seemed crazy. Daffodils and danger in your eyes. Like a summer's day, so thirsty, begging down the moisture from the sky. The city lights once a light made you angry. The question in your heart seemed to raise. The burning in your mind that once burned you to the ground made you hate. Don't be afraid. Love is the lesson. Now don't you fret. Your body cannot take it. Love you far beyond your mind.